A British-Australian man whose wife vanished while honeymooning on their yacht has been sentenced to the maximum amount of jail time in the United States for involuntary manslaughter. Nine's US correspondent Alexis Daish filed this report from Miami.
Wearing prison greens and shackled at his hands and feet, British-Australian sailor Lewis Bennett was today sentenced to 8 years jail. That's the maximum penalty for the charge of involuntary manslaughter here in Miami. And the federal judge justified his decision by saying that Bennett abused his position of trust as Isabella Hellman's husband. And because he's such an experienced sailor, he should have known what to do when his new wife went missing at sea. Now, he claims while they were on their honeymoon after setting sail in the Caribbean that he was woke up one night on the boat and his new wife Isabella had disappeared. It's since emerged that 45 minutes passed before Bennett raised the alarm with authorities, and by that stage he'd managed to abandon his catamaran himself and jump aboard a life raft with supplies including food and water. This case quickly became suspicious. Now today in court, before he was officially sentenced, Bennett apologised to Isabella Hellman's family and also pleaded with the judge. We asked Isabella Hellman's family lawyer what he thought about that apology and whether it was genuine.
I want to take him at his word and hope that it's genuine.
Stuck in the middle of what is already a very complicated case is the couple's daughter, Amelia. She's now 3 years old, and now that Bennett is in custody, that daughter, Amelia, is in the care of his relatives in the United Kingdom, in Scotland. Now, we've been told that Isabella Hellman's family will be given an opportunity to visit three-year-old Amelia in Scotland next month. But after he finishes his sentence in jail, Bennett's priority will be getting back to his daughter and raising her. Now, his own lawyer, Darcy Houlihan, has told Nine News that there's nothing to rule out the possibility of Bennett returning back to Australia after having lived there for 10 years.
He was very much in love with Australia and hoping to move there with Isabella and Amelia.
Bennett's lawyer also requested in court today that he serve his jail term in a facility in Atlanta where it's easier for his relatives to visit him.